Hi guys, it's me, Yonami, today. I'm playing Snow Shoveling Simulator. It's a pretty fun game. I'll give it a good rating. And yeah, so hope you guys enjoyed the video. Subscribe, like, and always remember to keep your handy diamond snowman on your side. Okay, so there have been a new update. But a lot of people have already went over these. But yeah, there have been a new update, sorry, but I don't have a man, so it's a little rough to play. Okay, so there have been a new update, and it's about this vehicle, and this vehicle. In this vehicle, I would probably get it, but there's only one thing I hate about it. It has to work in this vehicle. Much more like the sledge, whatever you want to call it. This vehicle has infinite room, but this is like a benefit, but this is more of a benefit that you can get it year long, but this you can only get it in the winter, and you have to sell, but this is how this one works. Okay, I think I spawned it. Let's go and get it. So my favorite vehicle in one, it's really fast, but for me there's a glitch, so mine isn't as fast as it is. And a lot of people are like, when they get this, they're like, spending, whoa, I get like that, I can now go in here. I bet I can now go in here, but no, there's still no way of getting in here except a glitch. That is. See, he also has it. No, he also has the same mask as me. No. Okay, so here's the benefit about this vehicle that it has instant stealth. So if you look at my money right here, so if you look at it, it's going up while I'm driving. So buying the instant stealth is pretty much a dumb idea, because why would you need it if you just buy this vehicle that is pretty fast? And, well, it is really fast. Mine just doesn't work for some reason. It's really fast and also really good. Because I don't know why you want to buy the sled. It's way faster. There is a way faster for some reason, but I don't know why. And two, there's only one issue with this that I sort of hate, that the turns. If you try to do a full circle, this will happen. Yeah, you flip. But don't worry, because flipping, you can get right up without this button. I was surprised that you didn't even need to use the button, because it's like pretty good. Now that we're done with the vehicle, let's talk about the new pet. The diamond Frosty is used with a code. Here's the code if you guys want to know it. It is capital S. And then, yeah, diamond. I don't know how to spell diamond. I use one handy thing. The shop, so let's get over to the shop. And a blizzard just happened. Blizzard, it's old news. Can't see anything. Okay, guys, I'll be right back. Okay, so here is the pet shop. Now, you go to the shop owner, and oh my god, I can see the groups, and now people can invite you. Now, then after you got this, what you want to do is that you want to open this. If you don't know what to spell diamond, you can just check the pen and then capital D. And then you don't want to put frosty. You want to have no space, and then you want to put not in capital S, and then snow. So then when you're done, I already done it. Then when you're done, you go and press this, and now you have the pet. Now another one that I don't know, really forgot what it does, but this, the pets are pretty expensive compared to this pet. Now I won't get this pet if you have the vehicle, and I hope they add way more pets. Okay, now let's talk about the other stuff. Okay, so there's a diamond bomb. I like it because this is what it does. Diamond lightning bolt. It's pretty simple. You should know what it does by now. The diamond bomb is the only new thing I really found too interesting to talk about. So the diamond bomb is good for if you're like a nice person like me and you want to help people. Yep, I help people in the game. Like I go to a server, and if I'm the highest in the server, I just kind of drop some down, and most of the time nobody gets it. Why? Because they think it's water. So they think like, oh, you don't want any water. It's faster than that. Okay, now let's go over to my vehicle. Okay, so about this update, it's a fun update. The only thing I'm a little concerned of is that they should fix the vehicle glitch that is happening to me. And yeah. So if the creators of this game do see us, then I don't really think please fix it. Or at least make it so it's now possible to at least have something where you can report glitches. Because by now, I don't even know if there's anything you can report glitches with. Cash? No. Items? No. There's nothing really. Prize box. The only thing I do like about this that it's pretty much, if you're the only one in the server that has this, you're still the fastest. But I just hope that the creators will know that they can fix it. Okay, now I'm talking about another glitch. Well, not a glitch, an Easter egg. So a lot of people may know that Frosty right now is huge. Now there's the hammer. The hammer is for a reference to getting over it. The snowman that you see in the game. And then there's also the second Frosty that you can find right about here. Hello, Frosty. Now you can click on him and you get an achievement, but I already got it. I think they should give like a Frosty shovel that you can only use it if you got that achievement from that Frosty. Well guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Subscribe, like, and bye!